I'm gonna check you over. Get some rest now. You need it. Come on, little fire. Come on. I'm not sure I can carry much more. The sun is setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon. No way around this. We're making good time. Thank you. got you now. Don't worry. Let's see what's wrong. Feeling better now?
Thank you.
I have you. That didn't work.
Much warmer.
Come on, little fire. Come on. Why didn't that work?
Warming up.
Let me have a look, okay? There. That should be better. I'll see if I can help. You'll feel better after you sleep. I'm gonna check you over. There. That should be better. Let me have a look, okay? Easy does it. I won't leave you behind. Hello?
Me again.
What? How did you know I was here?
Party line's a funny thing. All the calls go to every phone in the area. All I have to do is wait for you to pick up.
What do you want, Molly? I'm kind of busy.
Yeah, I saw you found a survivor at the crash site.
You spying on me?
Just watching. Curious.
Okay, that's kind of creepy.
You want to tell me what happened to your man?
I don't really have time for this right now, Molly.
I'll go first. You asked about my husband when we were in the house. Not much to tell, really. He's dead. I'm alive.
Sorry if this sounds harsh, but you don't seem too broken up about it.
I'm not.
I assume he's the one in the basement. Did you kill him?
You tell me. Is failing to help someone the same as killing them?
I guess that depends on the circumstances and the intent.
Now you sound like a lawyer.
Did you kill him?
The wolves killed him. But my intent was for him to die.
Thank you.
I'm gonna check you over. I've done what I can. Up now! Easy! Don't close your eyes! Not yet! Carry you. Hold on. Just hold on. We can make it. Stay with me. Hang on. I have you.
Mama.
Yeah. We're making good time. Don't give up. I won't leave you. Don't close your eyes. Not yet. I've got you now. Don't worry.
Better.
Come on, little fire.
Oh, my feet. Thank God. I feel it.
Come on, little fire. Perfect.
Thank you.
I'll see if I can help. Get some rest now. You need it. Dusk, so that can't be far behind.
Cold. So the fire. Hot. Yeah.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Thank you.
That didn't work.
Finally, my hands.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. This might be serious. I've done what I can.
Fall.
Yeah.
Stay awake. We're getting closer. Got you now. Don't worry. I'll see if I can help. I need to find food. Feeling better now? Let's see what's wrong here. Up now. Easy. You'll be okay.
Going to make it.
Come on, little fire.
Just in time. My finger is coming back.
Come on, little fire. Why didn't that work?
Might make it after all.
Perfect. I'm gonna check you over. Feeling better now? No way around this. Making good time. Stay with me. Hold on. Just hold on.
That leads. No way out.
Hang in there. We can do this. I got you. We're gonna make it. Oh.
Hey. In the sky.
I won't leave you behind. I've got you. We're making good time.
My face again.
Just have to put you down.
Thank you.
Easy. Just gonna see if I can help. I've done what I can. I'm sorry. I found her. She died in the crash. I'm sorry. Couldn't find them.
Please, find them.
I'm sorry. I found her. She's no longer with us. He was lost in the crash. Sorry, I couldn't find them.
Search for them, please.
No. He died in the crash. I'm sorry. I found her. She didn't make it through the crash. He's no longer with us. I'm sorry. I found her. She didn't survive the crash. I'm so sorry. He didn't make it. I'm sorry. I couldn't find who you were looking for. I hope they survived and they're safe somewhere.
Please, find them.
You made it. I prayed that you would.
Yes, I made it. And I found another survivor. In bad shape, though. Found the insulin, too.
Thank you, my child. This is a big help. Weather's turning worse. I fear another blizzard is on the way.
How can you tell?
The farmers of Pleasant Valley have been part of my flock for years now. Over that time, you start to see the patterns of things. Blizzards are common this time of year. We're due for another one any day now.
And then what?
Normally, we'd hunker down with a stack of firewood, a full pantry, and wait it out.
And now?
Even with what you've done, we'll have to pray we survive long enough for the weather to clear.
Prayer is your thing, Father. You handle that. Between the plane crash and the houses in the area, I'm gonna pull together whatever supplies I can find. Maybe between the two of us, we can keep these people alive.
May God watch over you, my child.
Still some names missing from the past.